This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. It is with the most profound and sincere regret that we have to record the death of Queen Astrid, the lovely young queen of King Leopold of the Belgians, who succeeded to the throne in 1934. It was only 18 months ago that King Albert, the present king's father, met his death in a mountaineering accident. Now this second tragedy comes to plunge a gallant little nation once more into mourning. Queen Astrid was dearly loved both as a queen and as the mother of three children, one of whom, Prince Albert, was born little more than a year ago. The Queen was killed in a motoring accident at Kusnacht, near Lucerne in Switzerland, one of her favorite holiday resorts. Added sympathy will be extended to the King in this overwhelming sorrow by reason of the fact that he himself was driving the car on that fatal journey. King Leopold was only slightly hurt. Humbly and sincerely, we offer to him and to the Belgian people our sympathy and the sympathy of the whole world in this dark hour.